Welcome to PathTrace Basics. In this video, we will be covering explode circuit and break intersections. In order to modify your design, you may need to disconnect design elements or create new points where two elements overlap. Objects that are joined or closed must be exploded for the individual elements to be changed or removed. Click on Explode Circuit, then choose the object you want to edit. The object will turn white when the cursor is over it. Left-click to select that object. Its lines will turn gray and it will now be broken down into lines and arcs, which can be edited individually. To explode all of the elements in the design, click on Edit and Explode All. For elements that intersect each other, you can use the Break Intersection tool to create a new point at these intersections. Click on Break Intersection and then on the overlapping elements. A new point will be created at the intersection and the intersecting elements can be edited individually. You can break all of the intersections in your design by clicking on Edit and Break All Intersections. Thank you for watching. There is a playlist of all the PathTrace Basics videos. There are also more advanced lessons on PathTrace on the Frameshop help site. You can find us online at wizardint.com. For more support, call us at our toll-free number 888-855-3335.